Well, I didn't have a chance to play anything else, so we're just
try their
picking
luck
up.
in the dark zone. Not a lot of people come out.
I mean, it's up to you guys. We can try the dark zone if you want, but
Well,
I'm pretty underleveled, and I don't know where JJ is.
right, but I can't help with that.
Why?
Yeah, I can blast you through it real quick.
Why can't
I
you help?
Because Sweeney might level up, and we don't want him to.
Yeah,
go
if I level past 14, I can't go into the
oh,
dark
gotcha.
Zone. I mean, it's not that big of a deal, but I'd rather, like, while we're 14, like, this is our best opportunity until we're 50 to really do this.
Yeah.
I think. I mean, I guess we could do it at one of the other tiers.
Yeah.
But we all have to get on the same level again, figure it out. We're close enough right now, I'd rather just get it done with.
Yeah.
Just so lame. I built something. I found something better.
Oh, really? I'm sorry. The good news is you're the one that benefits from this, right? Because at the very least, you've got a good item. Huh? Mr. Optimist over here.
Yeah.
I guess we should join Jeff's game. That way I can...
You should join Jeff's game.
Yeah.
Leave me out.
Warnings. Readings indicate this area... Warning. Contaminated supplies detected.
Dang, about time. We've been waiting for so long.
No agent. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Jeez. Not even gonna talk? That's fine. Whatever.
It's JJ, man.
Yeah, I know.
JJ, don't talk. Us.
What a jerk.
Oh no, I'm trying to find these contaminated things.
Oh no.
Leaving contaminated area.
What the hell?
I need more monies.
Don't we all?
I wanna make more monies.
More monies? Sell perps.
Why is someone joining my team?
There's supposed to be two more of those boxes in here?
I hope not. I don't remember. I know there's one over here. Wait, there's one here. One here.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
And there's one up here.
Oh, I went up there and it told me I was leaving, so I didn't know if I was supposed to go up there.
Yeah, it's kind of weird. That threw me off, too.
What's your guys' skill power at?
I don't know.
Well, maybe not Dester as much.
Come on, you're only at 24.
Alert.
You're at
contamination 24? Scan initiated.
I'm at 1750 with mine.
I have not specced much into it. Well, not at all.
Weakest stat for sure. Like, health, obvious. It's like, yeah. Yes, it's cool. My cooldowns are a little quicker and they're not. I feel like they're just not on the same level as health. Maybe I'll try later. Really, deeper in the game.
Yeah.
I can mess around with, like, just stacking skill power and see how good my grenades are.
Contamination scan completed.
Are.
Data
oh,
uploaded
God,
to
like,
JTF servers.
Still.
Yeah.
We shall see.
Yeah, I haven't done a ton of specking on my...
It's a box here. One.
Alright.
I don't think JJ
hey.
Can hear us at all. Well, Jeffrey's gonna level some and then we'll do the dark zone. Unless we just want to do the dark zone right now.
Well, send me an invite and I'll join you. We can go in the dark zone. You just have to keep reviving me.
Well, I'm gonna restart
the pressure.
Now leaving the contaminated.
Yeah, I need to get when they suppress them. I need that movement speed well. enemy suppressed.
Oh my god, this gun's so good!
What gun did you get?
It's a new submachine gun.
Oh, sick.
It's like an AUG.
Incident
4.
Now, sometimes they want to hold on to their shit at any cost. Might even try to kill you to protect it. Yeah, I've seen that. In that case, measure up the biggest guy they got and shoot him in the head. Just drop that guy, and the others will listen.
1,000 cost?
Remember, he'd do the same to you if he could.
Yeah.
Point blank, right in the head. Got it. With kids, it's even easier. Just aim at the kid and they'll back down. No need to waste the ammo. If they got a dog, you can either threaten the dog or take it out. If you got the guts to do it, you can even bring it back here and roast it.
Wait,
you mean you eat the dog? Hey, it actually tastes alright. If it's lean.
Yeah.
I need to get out of this character then.
Recalibrate.
Alert. An agent is now leaving your team.
The more deeps. I'm at 76. And the electronics took a shit.
7,600?
982 credits. Yeah.
No, I got an error in my stupid game.
Blue. That means you got a reboot? That means you got a robot?
It's a generic network error.
Nice.
Should I buy the Magnum?
No.
No?
I don't want to spend too much like time and resources into gear right now. I mean, I'm pretty much broke after buying this foul, but
it doesn't drag me with you, dude.
Scar. Yeah, I know. Alright, Jeffrey.
Yeah.
Where'd you go?
Did you join me?
I hit join group.
Another agent has joined your team.
Why is it loading screening me when I go join group? Kick me out of my safe zone. You can't even put me in your group. Do you have to like accept it or something?
You can fast travel to teammates by selecting on them in the map print store. I don't know.
Okay, I see group. There we go.
It's not that far away.
We gotta go south. Let's go to the bottom mission entrance at this checkpoint here. Did that make the waypoint for you guys? The checkpoint?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. I see Mercy drop.
Checkpoint discovered, 36th Street.
No.
31st Street. West 31st Street.
Maybe that's what I said. I can't read.
Point. 0.3 km checkpoint west 31st Street.
DZ entrance discovered.
I don't know. Just come this way, Jeff. You're over somewhere.
Unsecured Mercy drop detected.
I was doing a mission and then everybody joined on me.
Well, finish the mission. I just don't want to be near
finish
you.
Finish the mission.
We'll be inspecting this DZ area. Hopefully there's some cool team they were on the cusp.
Can you go in without me? If I'm the leader?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know. Honestly, why not?
Me,
this is Sparrow 2. We're closing on your position.
What?
Dude's here.
Hey, hold on. I'm going to, fighting for themselves. I don't think I actually want to have a red jacket on, so let me change that.
You don't want a what?
I don't want a red jacket. I'm going in a PvP area. Get spotted all easy.
Yeah, I'm wearing all green. We're dealing with soldiers here.
Watch out, cleaners! I wear a bomber jacket. Because, you know, I'm a bomber.
Bomber?
Oh shit.
Yeah.
That was awesome.
You guys can't see my sick neck tattoo or a scarf. I'm not wearing a scarf.
I just thought that was a scarf. car, so I can pull her.
I want to get a sweet Grom tattoo.
Faux Grom. Alright, we got a minute and 30 seconds left.
Until what?
Until we're done.
Oh. You were gone, right, dude?
Yeah, I was looking for you. You going in?
Well, this isn't safe.
Hostile forces approaching.
I don't get this at all.
Alright, I'm coming.
There's dudes that are just coming in.
So what is the dark zone supposed to be?
Just government that we are. I can't shoot this guy.
Yeah, we're like government agents, right?
JJ, can you shoot him?
Oh, we're like black ops.
Yeah.
Agents.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
Try and touch somebody.
Be careful in the dark zone, we did, agents. JJ, if there are any rogue agents left,
how we got
that's where they'll be.
Because we came from that direction. Can you give
no, they spawned.
Agents,
communication. Oh,
I literally just walked in and it was like, discovered dark zone, rank 2. I'm like, sweet,
nice.
Thanks.
Which way are we going? This way? I shouldn't be taking point. That should be JJ or, Jeffrey. Have you guys gotten any loot yet? I got one.
Yeah.
I got one.
To make sure we oh, here's an area. Hang on. Left or right?
Go
there's
right.
Two
go
left. Icons on my map. Left?
Left.
Let's go left.
Can you go in? We don't have four.
Hold on. What is this?
This is...
Shelter safe. It says safe.
Level 2.
Those were safe. Okay.
Well, you guys are going too fast.
Oh man.
There's a box. What?
Ring
what?
10?
Yeah,
just
rank
open
10.
A box? That's ridiculous. Alright, well. Are we going back then?
Nah, we can still look around.
There's some landmarks. Let's go to this landmark. Did you guys get that?
There's a box here.
Chart?
Can I
can't
open it?
You guys can't open it?
Oh, this is like a package.
Follow me?
Oh.
Are you guys following me?
Yeah, yeah, but don't
yeah,
go
over here.
Here.
Yeah.
Ooh, blue item.
Headhunter.
Nice.
Got a trophy. Yeah, I got a blue item too.
Dude, I can't see these guys at all.
Where is
these guys?
Oh, there's a sniper on the right too.
Can you guys see these guys? They're like...
Two snipers.
Completely. Yeah, one of the snipers popped me pretty good. I'm just too far away. And there's a sniper behind us, too. Dude, there's too much snow here. I'm just firing blindly over there.
I am, too.
Sometimes. What did you guys get? What did you get these guys?
Yeah, I got it.
I need ammo.
Dang, I just got rank 4.
Yeah, it goes quick.
There's
some blue over here.
So we can definitely go back and open that case in like 5 minutes.
Yeah.
There's a guy over here, be careful.
Yeah, I left this guy because I couldn't see him.
Yeah.
Go.
It's like a little crack.
I know. I'm full of loot already.
Oh, that sucks.
Wait, what did you say, loot. District?
Oh, you can only hold 6 DZ loot?
Alright.
We gotta extract.
Well, we can do an extraction. Let's go to an extraction point.
Okay.
Let's go to that
one.
We've
all got stuff right now.
Following. Where?
Hang on. What's this right here in front of us? Here's an extraction area right here. I'm gonna mark it on our maps.
Alright. Following you. I didn't get, like, the little... Ooh.
You don't have an arrow?
Nah.
Yeah, I don't think it actually arrows for other people. Yeah, I don't have that many discs. How'd you get so many?
Be careful. Oh, that was you shooting?
Yeah.
Okay. I heard a shot, but I just wanted to make sure. I ain't trying to get all my gear stole.
I've only got three. We got a minute and a half. Let's hold it up. Hide over here. Actually, it's probably a terrible spot to hide.
Just keep an eye on the map.
Do AI come to steal from us, or?
I don't know.
Yeah, AI will come.
AI will?
Yep, track it, yeah.
Alright, to the left.
So,
here comes
AI.
You guys shooting?
Nah. Yeah, I'm not gonna shoot till they're on us.
I don't think they're gonna come.
It doesn't look like they're moving.
Someone's shooting at him.
No. Shit, one's coming. Don't have him marked.
Coming this way.
Alright, we got 6 seconds. It's here. What is this?
Commencing extraction.
Oh, shit.
I can't see anything.
Nah, it's super, like, fuzzy.
Like, yeah. This is gonna suck. Alright, what are we doing? This fence thing over here.
We can check that out.
A little shield. Or is that outside of this area? I think, never mind,
that's
it's outside
the
area. Yeah.
Where are we going?
Let's go back to those landmarks, I think.
Oh, right. There's an item over there I never got. Hold on.
What?
Oh, cool. Oh. My item's made it.
Yeah.
On the left.
Open off left.
Got him.
Oh, a blue eye.
Charging off. Out, everybody. Find us. Oh shit, it's the yellow. Got him.
I'm gonna move.
the fuck? My stupid shotgun won't reload twice. Do you guys want to go take down that... whatever?
Down? That extraction?
Yeah, the other person's extraction.
Oh, is there an extraction? Hey, I found a box.
You want to go steal?
Yeah, let's try it out.
Are we going to be dicks?
Why not, man? That's what the game's all about.
Alright, fuck it.
We can just try it.
Oh, shit. There's enemies here.
Oh, shit, I have an item up there.
I'm not going to make it to them.
Yeah, it's alright. We can do the next one if we have to. Yeah, there's some pretty heavy enemies right here.
It's not too good. Hey, we need to heal up. Or Jeffrey needs to heal up. Gotcha. Alright, where are these jumps?
Are we gonna take it?
Yeah, let's go. Let's try it. Okay.
Jeffrey's all about fucking
God, man.
There's a trophy, man. That's all I'm
He's
about.
All about PvP.
You got a bird inbound on your
here.
Position.
Got 10 seconds left. How is he not here? Oh, he's charging out of the front over here. This thing's shooting at someone, so let's see who it was shooting at.
Cargo pickup underway.
Who you got, Jay?
He's down the roof.
He's behind us, he's behind us, he's behind us.
This action will mark you as rogue.
Oh, he totally got his stuff out.
I know, yeah.
15 seconds.
Alright, there's a sniper behind us. Or something, I just got hit.
Cargo secured.
Shit,
cargo has been extracted.
Yeah, right.
Did you guys get marked as rogue?
Yeah, I just killed the guy.
Yeah.
Shoot him.
We only got 50 seconds.
You guys killed him?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I didn't kill him at all. I'm
not I fucked him up.
It's all you guys.
I only got 48 seconds. So I'm unmarked. Or I'm assuming that's what that means. But he got his shit out anyway, so I didn't even get anything out of it. Now I just look like a D-bag.
Well, it can be both.
That guy's like, man, that guy had to have four people to kill me.
Yeah.
I hope we're not getting flanked. So I'm in the back, I'm gonna get killed so quick by that guy.
Whose fault was that?
You guys
we're almost
all
level
rogue.
10 though.
I'm not rogue, right?
I'm level 7.
We're rogue.
Oh, no, we survived being rogue, so we got bonus XP.
I'm not rogue.
I know, but me and Distra survived being rogue, so we got bonus XP.
Oh, it's because you went down, Sweeney.
Ah, oh, you fuckers. I got 3 items just right here, so we might need to call in a drop.
You didn't put yours on that guy's thing?
No.
Oh, I just attached mine to his, so... Hey,
oh,
either
he could.
Either right, got out full. Or he stole my shit. Alright.
Alright, I'm full. Let's call something in.
I think we gotta go back over here, right?
Alright, yeah,
I mean,
close enough.
Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
There's a lot of extraction points.
Exiting the contaminated area.
Enemies.
Alright, we'll go back to the same extraction.
Yeah. I see someone.
Oh, there's a dude.
He's running. I can't follow him. Look at that.
Member of your team disavowed the division. The team is now marked rogue.
Got him. He tactics. He was just trying to get away from us.
Hey, man.
I know.
Sometimes you gotta do some shit you don't want to do to get some gear.
We didn't even have any. It was like worthless.
He I know.
Was doing nothing.
I got some white gear.
Great.
Chopper is inbound.
He's just minding his own damn business.
Jeff's the worst, dude.
I didn't even shoot him first.
You did.
Such a hypocrite.
No, I didn't.
Swinney
was definitely the first to shoot. He's like, I can't even hit the guy. He's running too fast.
I didn't hit him, though. See?
You tried. You marked us.
I tried. I can't. I have to shoot him first. Just shooting in his direction doesn't count.
You tried.
He's coming at us.
Where is he?
I think that's on point.
Over by door. Oh, it's not him.
I think these are just AI.
You got a bird inbound on your position.
There's a guy behind us with a bat.
Oh, you know.
Got him.
You take the back there.
I still gotta tell you about it.
Okay.
Oh, there he is. Fuck. Is that someone else?
It's an AI.
Is it here?
Nah. We got, about 5 seconds. Oh shit, here's that guy. Oh no, it's not. Who is? Oh, it's the bat guy.
Wow.
No, he is there. Just, he's like, right there. He's right there. He's right there. I told you, he's right there.
I can't shoot him. Oh, I'm out of ammo.
Out of all the people, you shot at me.
Oh, shit. I got double, like, terrible.
Double terrible?
Like, I have 106 seconds of being marked now. Oh, you guys do too.
Where is the mark? I can't even see it.
Above your head. It's like a skull on your head with a time around it.
Oh, I'm only 76 seconds. We got two more items over here. So.
Is that guy again? No, nothing. Another guy. I didn't even get to drop any items off. I don't know if I had any.
I'm picking up more.
I'm dying right now. I think there's a dude in here.
I can't believe he even tried to attack us.
Did it leave?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ah, shit. I got two more items.
I couldn't, like, get any items, I don't think. Like, I didn't have any items to attach. That's what I mean. I didn't have any items to attach. Attached to it. I don't know why.
My stash capacity is only 30?
There's a guy with a gun. I don't know why he charged it quick.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Yeah. 20.
I think I need to invest in some health. I don't survive.
I got hit pretty hard too. I think there's a sniper.
There's a bat guy coming back.
There's a sniper at the gas station.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, there's a guy back there behind us. A player.
Where?
Mom, over here. Your mom.
Can you scan me?
I got him.
Next. You have stuff?
I got you, Jeff.
No.
How the hell did we go up? He tried to kill us. Now at 154 seconds.
Well,
there's a sniper.
He tried to kill us because we were bad guys.
No, that's what I mean though. Like, why did my time go up though?
Because
there's a sniper behind us.
Killed somebody else.
Never mind.
A bunch of... We gotta move because I'm getting low on ammo.
Yeah.
I don't know why you complain about this, Jeff. You wanted to kill
him. Yeah, you're the one that wanted to kill him. Like,
no,
yeah.
I mean...
I'm still rogue.
I want to murder more people, but my point is, he tried to kill me first.
I want to murder more people.
I shouldn't have went up in rogue status because he tried to kill me.
Yeah, you should have.
Whoa.
Obviously, he didn't play well.
Ooh, blue item. Gotta get that one.
I'm stuck.
Oh shit!
and you're blocking me, and I'm
taking the body in.
Yeah.
Get over the motherfucking car! I just need to hide till my thing runs out so I can get my bonus XP. I ain't trying to die.
We can try to pick up that chest though.
Alright.
I'm not level 10 yet.
I'm not either, but it won't take long for us to get there. I'm like 9.5.
I'm losing you guys. Oh, here we are.
There's some enemies ahead.
This way, right?
There's a yellow dude up there.
There's a purple guy right beside us. Okay. Alright, he's down. I'm gonna get close on inventory. I got 3 of 6. Alright, there's two. Yeah, there's two yellows ahead of us. Damn it, I went down. I thought I was just hurt.
Oh, shit.
Did he have a golf club?
Yeah.
Guys, there's some, oh,
he's got me.
There's a ton of snipers over there. I'm up in the tower. Let's not all go in the tower. Wait, are we going into a harder zone? We're looking into a harder zone, I think.
We're gonna go
to- Well, I guess it's not too bad. We can take these guys. Yeah,
confirmed. Rogue status no longer active.
Oh, see, we lost our rogue status.
They still got me locked down. I can't do anything.
Alright, one of them's down. There's two on the right and one on the left.
One up top on the right. I can't shoot him.
Not even hitting this guy on the left. Can't see him.
Yeah, I know. Got him.
There's a bunch back here.
Up here. Oh shit, inventory full.
God damn it, get down. Oh, my inventory's full too, and I have two blues over here.
Yeah, how do we drop items?
Hang on. Kill this guy, and then you should be able to.
Oh, I see.
You should be able to tear stuff apart, right?
You don't get parts for it.
But I mean, if you have like a white item.
You did not receive any material.
It's better to
drop items. Oh, is this just how I get rid of items?
How do you need DZ inventory?
It's in the bottom left.
Bottom right?
Yeah. I think I'm not gonna pick up the greens.
Greens?
Yeah, I'll only take blues.
Yeah, thanks. Now we know, so.
Yeah.
I was like, oh, items. Cool.
Yeah, I gotta.
We're just gonna get blue items, which are just gonna rain down on us. This is pretty sweet. Oh, this is the harder zone.